The Liar. Once a mischievous boy lived in a village that stood in the feet of a hill. One day he thought of having fun at the cost of his fellow villagers. Standing on a high rock, he shouted at the top of his voice, "Lion! Lion, come, save me!" The villagers heard the shout and ran to help him. But when they reached there, they could see no lion and the boy was perfectly all right. The boy laughed at the villager saying, "No lion, I did it only for fun." The villagers got highly annoyed and came back with an air of anger. Few days later, the boy repeated the whole act. Again, the villagers went to his rescue but were duped again. Now they decided not to be fooled by him anymore. Unfortunately, one day, the lion really came there. Now the boy shouted, "Lion! Lion!" as loud as he could. But nobody came to help him out. The lion attacked the boy. The boy struggled hard to save himself, but within few minutes, the beast killed him. Moral: once a liar, always a liar. The end.